Thursday afternoon baseball at Comerica Park. Looking good. We will see some high cloud cover, but the sun filters through that or gets through that. So don't forget about the sunscreen out there. You can certainly burn. Getting into the low 80s into the afternoon. The game starts at about 1 o'clock this afternoon. Otherwise, a little bit warmer inland. We have these southeast winds that keep the east siders just a degree or two cooler, barely noticeable. 80 at lunch, 84 your afternoon high. Humidity is down, wind is down, and that's ahead of a change coming your way on Friday, a welcome change. We need some rain. Today that rain will be elsewhere. It'll be north across northern lower in the UP and south maybe across the Cleveland area, but tomorrow a frontal boundary comes in and right during the morning drive some rain and thunder showers. A second round gets going just ahead of that cold front into the afternoon hours, lingering perhaps into the early evening before things start to settle down a little bit more on your Saturday. Can't rule out a couple of morning showers Saturday, but I think most of the day will be dry and just a little bit cooler behind that cold front. Upper 70s, Sunday a little more sunshine and could very well get into the low 80s, but model data keeps us in the 70s both weekend days right now, and it's a dry stretch heading through most of next week. That's why we're hoping for that Friday rain.